territory has been reduced to a small Armenian state and an even smaller republic of Artsakh. The Republic of Azerbaijan says, "It's ours, Joseph Stalin gave it to us." And that's perhaps a rather bad reason for a country to assert its right itself over a territory inhabited by ethnic Armenians who, if they ever were under the sovereignty of the Azerbaijan government, would be persecuted, if not killed.